everyone, assalamu alaikum and welcome back to our channel. So yes guys, hope you're all doing good. We are back with yet another cooking video. So guys, how about munching a snack in the evening? So this is a good tea time snack and it's very easy to prepare. We are presenting easy onion pakodi recipe, so do watch the video completely and share your valuable comments. So for our pakodis we need 4 onions. I have taken 4. Give a good sliced cuts, it should be long cuts, yes, and keep aside. Now take around 3 to 4 green chilies, slit into halves and then add. Moving with our spices, 1 tablespoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 150 grams of chickpea flour, 2 tablespoons of rice flour, salt to taste according to your levels. Give a good mix with your hand. Crumple all the onions and the chickpea rice flour, everything with spices. Give a good mix so that our pakodis will get a good flavorful taste. Yes, everything is mixed nice and well. If the mix is little bit hard, sprinkle some water, little water, a drop will be enough. Once everything is mixed up well, let's fry them out. In very hot oil, let's drop them one gently, little by little. Spread it everywhere. So before dropping the pakodi mix, the oil should be very hot. And once it is very hot, gently drop the pakodi mix. Spread it evenly to the top of the oil. And then once done on one side, once cooked on one side, flip it over and then cook it the other side. Once done on both sides, take it. And our yummy pakodis are ready. To make it more flavorful, let's add curry leaves. Once the whole batches of pakodis are completed, add curry leaves to the remaining oil and then gently fry the curry leaves for 2 to 3 minutes, turning up the other side too, and then take it and spread evenly on top of the pakodis. So yes guys, our yummy pakodis, our crunchy pakodis are ready. Do try this recipe and share your valuable comments. Alhamdulillah, that was quite a good vlog for today. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this, do give a big thumbs up. And guys, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do like, share and subscribe. And hit the bell icon so that any notifications from our end will be updated to you soon. So yes guys, inshallah, we shall be back with a new vlog soon. So stay tuned. This is me, Fazana, signing off. Assalamu alaikum.